Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. So students, in our previous class we have learned that addition and subtraction of like fractions, right? Now we'll continue our class. Today we learn about the addition or subtraction of mixed fractions. Okay, today we'll see how we can add or subtract the mixed fractions. Okay, so for this check out page number 90 in your math readers. See method 1. Okay, so in the method 1, to add or subtract mixed fractions, convert the mixed fraction into improper fractions and then add or subtract. Okay, first method mein kya karna hai hum logo ko? Add karne ke liye ya fir subtract karne ke liye, mixed fraction ko add ya subtract karne ke liye kya karna hoga hume? Sabse pehle wo jo fraction hai, mixed fraction, usko इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन में कन्वर्ट कर लेना. ओके, मिक्स फ्रैक्शन को हम पहले इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन में कन्वर्ट कर लेंगे, देन वी कैन ऐड और सब्ट्रैक्ट. ओके, उसके बाद हम ऐड करना है या सब्ट्रैक्ट करना है वो कर लेंगे. सो सी द एग्जांपल 23. ओके, सो एग्जांपल 23 इज फाइंड टू होल 3 डिवाइडेड बाय 5 प्लस 1 होल 2 डिवाइडेड बाय 5. Okay, our question is 2 whole 3 divided by 5 plus 1 whole 2 divided by 5. Okay, so what we'll do here? First, we'll convert this mixed fraction into the improper fractions. Okay, so in the solution, 2 whole 3 by 5 plus 1 whole 2 by 5, that is equals to. How we can convert mixed fraction into improper fraction? We'll multiply whole number with the denominator and add numerator, right? क्या करेंगे हम? ये whole number को denominator से multiply करेंगे. Then numerator को उसमें add कर लेंगे. Okay? So 2 whole 3 by 5. 2 को 5 से पहले multiply करेंगे. 2 5 जा 10 plus numerator. 2 5 जा 10 plus 3 13, right? So we'll write 13 divided by 5 plus here also we'll multiply denominator with the whole number, then add the numerator, right? So 1 5 is a 5 plus 2 7, 7 divided by 5. Okay, kya ki hum yahan pe ye mixed fraction ko improper fraction mein convert kar liye. 13 by 5 plus 7 by 5. Now we can add this easily, right? So add the numerators. 13 plus 7 divided by 5, denominators are same na, so we'll write one time. So 13 plus 7 divided by 5 is equals to 13 plus 7, how much? 13 plus 7 is 20, right? So 20 divided by 5. Now we'll cancel this. 5 ones are 5, 5 fours are 20. So our answer is 4. Okay, we have find this 2 whole 3 by 5 plus 1 whole 2 by 5. Then after simplifying this, we'll get our answer as 4. Okay, now we'll see the next example. Example 24. It is also same. Here we'll convert into improper fraction, then we'll add, right? Likewise, here also we'll convert into improper fraction, then we'll subtract it. Okay, now we'll see the method 2. Second method dekhenge. Okay, in this method, we add or subtract the whole parts and fractional parts of the mixed fraction separately. Yahan pe hum kya karenge? Jo whole parts hai unko separately सॉल्व करेंगे और जो फ्रैक्शनल पार्ट्स है उनको सेपरेटली सॉल्व करेंगे. ओके, सो सी द एग्जांपल 25. फाइंड 4 होल 2 डिवाइडेड बाय 3 प्लस 3 होल 1 डिवाइडेड बाय 3. इन द सॉल्यूशन 4 होल 2 बाय 3 प्लस 3 होल 1 बाय 3. सो विल सॉल्व दिस फर्स्ट 4 होल, राइट? सो 4 प्लस 2 बाय 3 टेक इन अ ब्रैकेट, देन प्लस अनदर ब्रैकेट 3 होल प्लस 1 बाय 3. Now 4 plus 2 by 3 plus 3 plus 1 by 3. We'll open this bracket. Okay, 4 plus 2 by 3 plus 3 plus 1 by 3. Now we'll add this 4 plus this 3. Ye jo whole number se pehle unko add kar lenge. 4 plus 3, take a bracket. Ek bracket mein unko likh lenge. Phir ye jo fraction se un logon ko ek aur bracket mein. 2 by 3 plus 1 by 3. Now 4 plus 3 is 7 plus 2 plus 1 is 3 divided by 3 as it is, right? So 7 plus 3 by 3, that is equals to 7 plus 1, 3 को cancel करेंगे, 3 by 3, 3 1s are 3, 3 1s are 3. So 7 plus 1 is equals to 8, okay?